20s. A city commission voted to get rid of it last month, paving the way for new hockey.